Ishkashita means working cooperatively together in Mai-Mai and Somali, both languages from Somalia. And we have a refugee population in Tucson. The estimates are over 1,000. And I started 5 years ago working with refugees from Somalia. We now have a network of refugees and volunteers that range from Somalia to Sudan to the Congo. We also accept refugees from Iraq and Burma and Colombia and Cuba. And the network is set up to give people cross-cultural experiences by working together and volunteering together to make Tucson a better place. Practicing English, learning how to read an address, learning the geography, just seeing how these Americans live. It's a nice interaction between neighbors, between the volunteers and the refugees, while they're getting used to our very, very different life here. They're not taking a handout, they're lending a hand to help themselves, their communities, and their family. And when we have leftover from our harvesting, we collaborate with the Community Food Bank and Casa Maria Soup Kitchen, and we now have redistribution channels that the refugee resettlement agencies here in Tucson also help the brand new refugees coming in by picking up fruit from our office and then redistributing it to the families. There's so much to learn about refugees, their struggles, what they go through, and ways to help them become self-sufficient. And that is not doing things for them, but that is matching people that can help them through the hardships and crises that occur and get adjusted so they can be successful new Americans.